So tell me, Chakiwara is so much fun. So on one level, I think it's fairly obvious why one would want to translate Khaled Akhtar's work. But what drew you to translation?
I mean, what drew me to translating Khaled Akhtar's text is the person who is in the other screen, Musharraf Ali Farooqi, actually. Yeah. I did not know of Khaled Akhtar or his work, and Musharraf introduced me to him. And not just introduced me, but in fact encouraged me to play it. You know, when I first read it, I enjoyed it, but I did not, I was not inclined to translate it. And I think that was for my, for the reason that there are things that might work in Urdu, in an Urdu narrative, that might not work in the way we read stories in English. So for example, just to offer you a very quick example, the title book, actually the novel, Chakiwara Mein Visal, Love in Chakiwara, has this long, extensive, I think that extends to a few chapters, a long expository kind of monologue of the person who is supposedly inscribing this entire text.
Yes.
And that entire exposition, I felt, would be very boring in English. And if that's the starting point of the book, then it becomes very difficult to draw in a reader and to draw in a new reader. And to obviously the challenge is to, you know, this has to be published by a publisher who does not read Urdu, has no background in Urdu, and will be sold to readers who have no, perhaps who are just looking at it as a standalone text and not necessarily as a text that has some sort of a background in another language. They don't necessarily care about it. So my initial hesitation was for, you know, things like these.